Dome Sports Talk Worldwide. It's news from the world of football. So y'all check this out. We talk about football, not American football. Well, World Cup coming in 2018, and it will be without Italy. Now that's huge news. Italy does not reach the 2018 World Cup. Now I'm pretty sure that resonates all over the world. Right now in America, you know, because we don't care that much. But Italy is a mainstay. Italy is one of the most, you would consider a powerhouse in world football, right? And you know, all you got to do, if you don't know, just look at their jersey, right? Them stars up there on them jerseys, they mean something. And they got four. So they won four World Cups, right? They're tied with Germany, who's also won four. And of course, Brazil has five. Those are those mainstays. So when a team like Italy doesn't make the World Cup, it's huge news. And even their goalie, you know, the legend Buffon, he's going to retire too. That was his last chance. He had a chance to be the only player ever to be in six World Cups. He's been in five. He's tied Lucas Matias and another guy, I think a Mexican guy. So, you know, that's pretty significant because that's his last chance. The man is 39 years old. Much props to him. He's been in the goalie for forever. You know, five World Cups speak for themselves, don't they? But that's huge news. I think Italy is probably really, really crying right about now. It's huge for this country that they're not going to be in the World Cup. That is absolutely incredible. Hate to be the man, the bearer of bad news, but the World Cup will be without Italy. That's like chow, right? I don't even want to say that. Sorry about that, Italy. You know, you'll be right back. And if somebody start talking something to y'all, you just point at your jersey, right? You got four of them. There's some people still out there trying to get one. Don't be too down on yourselves. See you next time. Dome Sports Talk. Worldwide. And I'm about it.